Experience for us to receive Our Lady here. Thank you very much for the visit. I'm sure we are all encouraged and strengthened by her visit. Lord, we pray for that she will bless everything that we do here, bless the people who are really trusting in her protection, in her help for us, because we have many things that we encounter from day to day, especially our people living here also in Japan. And so we pray also for peace in the world.
We have already crowned her. You can see the crown of Our Lady there. Complete. So we are very happy to welcome our mother. So would you like to welcome her?
Yes.
Yes.
Amen. At the consecration to the two hearts of Jesus and Mary.
Hail, O most loving hearts of Jesus and Mary, we venerate you, we love and honor you, we give and consecrate ourselves to you forever. Receive us and possess us in thy name.
San Santos SVD, Society of the Divine Word. This bishop, Tajimi, is one of the earliest SVD parish in Japan. Certainly, we would like to commemorate the centennial anniversary of Mama Mary's apparition in Fatima, Portugal. But in truth, it's the Blessed Mother who wants to come to us. And we certainly are not worthy for that visit. We are so fortunate that our Heavenly Father and our Lord Jesus Christ sent to us our Blessed Mother to take care of all of us. How I wish the Blessed Mother would soften the hearts of many of our clergy. Despite the fact that Blessed Mother Mary is a solemn trademark of our Catholic faith, our Catholic Church is not yet fully activated or motivated, perhaps even encouraged, to accept the Blessed Mother as our Blessed Mother for all Catholic churches. We're not going to compare the Blessed Mother with our Lord Jesus Christ. Certainly, Blessed Mama Mary is a human being, yet the mystery of it all is God became a human person. to the Blessed Virgin Mary. So when Blessed Mother Mary visited her cousin Elizabeth, it was the cousin Elizabeth who was more honored that, how come you visit me? You are the mother of our Lord Jesus Christ. Things like that. In the same manner, we feel so honored that Our Lady of Fatima, among all other churches in Japan and in this part of the world, came all the way to Tajimi to visit us. There certainly is a lot of special blessing, far more than we would expect. Certainly we need the love of our Blessed Mother to touch our hearts, that we become, you know, as close to one another as brothers and sisters, and not only to be able to congregate as one community, but we also align ourselves to give honor to the Blessed Mother. Still, we're working along that line. Some even rationalize, why Mama Mary? Is she a god? As if they only give notice to the Godhead, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. And yet, on the foot of the cross, no less than our Lord Jesus Christ Himself, entrusted to us our Blessed Mother when she said, look here, Mother. Mother, behold your Son. It was not only the mother of John and the mother of our Lord Jesus Christ. Our Blessed Mother Mary became the mother of all Catholics, of all Christians, must I say, the mother of the people of God. So let's pray for that, that one day it will be realized that all Catholics, all priests, religious, and diocesan are altogether open-hearted and joyfully accepting without reservation the blessing and the graces of our Blessed Mother Mary, the mother of Fatima. Thank you very much.
October 30, 1917, she said, sin no more, don't offend the Lord, because He is already too much offended. So the message of Mary is one of repentance. She is telling us to be saved. We need to repent to be able to make it to heaven. We need to repent. Thank you.
Thank you.